These teenage hotshots play fire football on the Indonesian island of Java with a flaming coconut soaked in kerosene. The students of Darun Najah Islam Boarding School showed off their skills during the game. And with the World Cup just around the corner, these youngsters showed themselves more than able to handle the heat.